Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of the Cloudbits series. I'm Gift, developer advocate at Cloudflare. In today's video, we'll be talking about Core Web Vitals. At Cloudflare, our mind is set at building a better internet for everyone. And what this means for us is that we take web performance seriously. This video will help you understand what Core Web Vitals are and how they impact the ranking of your website on search engines. Core Web Vitals are a set of web performance metrics introduced by Google to help deliver a better user experience on the web. As of today, the metrics that makes up the Core Web Vitals are focused on three aspects of a user's experience: the loading experience, interactivity, and visual usability. Let me break down these metrics into further details. The first one is largest contentful paint. This metric measures the amount of time it takes to load the largest piece of content on a web page, which is usually an image or a block of text. You know you're delivering a performance site if the score measured for the largest contentful paint comes down to 2.5 seconds or less. Bear in mind that largest contentful paint does not measure how long it takes to load an entire web page, but just the first block of text or image that shows up on that page. Cumulative layout shift measures the visual stability of a web page. According to Google, a good cumulative layout shift measurement is equal to or less than 0.1. A layout shift can happen when a page jumps up and down or moves in different directions from where the content actually appeared in the first place. Now imagine you're trying to read a blog post on a popular news website and you're trying to read the first paragraph and that shifts all the way down to the page because of course an ad was loading before, but it just appeared like 2 seconds after you started reading. Definitely the experience, if you've ever had that on any website, is terrible, specifically for the users, because they get a bit confused with the junk happening on the page. So the time it takes for a layout shift to happen on your site, if it goes past 0.1 second, it's considered to be a bad cumulative layout shift score. First input delay is a measurement of the time between a user's first attempt to interact with a web page and when it actually responds. So in other words, first input delay quantifies how quickly a person can first click on the screen and make something happen. And according to Google's guideline, a good first input delay score is around 100 milliseconds or less. Here are some recommended tools to help you measure Core Web Vitals on a web page. The first recommendation here is Google Lighthouse. Lighthouse is an open source automation tool for improving the performance and quality of your web applications. Lighthouse allows you to run a series of tests against your website and then it generates a report on how well your website did, including failing tests on Core Web Vitals or the speed or accessibility of your application. Then you can use the report generated to improve the performance and speed of your website. Next up, we have Google Page Speed Insights. This is another tool that helps you measure Core Web Vitals on your website. He works by measuring and taking a report of the performance of your website, both on a mobile and desktop device, also generating suggestions on how you can actually improve the performance of your site. Google Search Console is a tool that helps you measure your site search traffic and performance. It also helps you fix issues and make sure that your site shines on Google Search. Finally, you also have the Web Vitals Chrome extension. This is a Chrome extension that you can install on your browser that would help measure the Core Web Vitals of your site instantly, providing you with feedback on the loading experience, the interactivity, and layout shift metrics so that you can fix them and have a better performing website. Now that you're familiar with what Core Web Vitals entails, how do you actually optimize your website for a better Core Web Vitals metric? First, if you like to optimize your website for largest contentful paint, these are some of the things you could do. Use a content delivery network. A CDN will help you cache content in a distributed location across the world so that the content gets loaded faster and improves, you know, the web performance of the page with low latency. Optimize your images. Images takes up most of the size allocated to a web page. By reducing the file size, it will automatically help you speed how fast the image loads on your website. So optimizing is key when thinking of improving the largest content footprint of your website. How to optimize cumulative layout shifts. First, reserve space for embedded elements. So before loading an image or a video frame in your website, you should reserve space for them to actually load. So you can have like a container already placed before the actual video element is loaded in place. This would help with the junk on your page when the video element or image finally loads. Secondly, always add size attributes to your images or video elements, and also use CSS aspect ratio for embedded iframes in your web page. All of this would help you optimize your website for the core web vitals. Finally, to optimize for first input delay, you need to remove unnecessary third-party scripts on your web page and also reduce the size of JavaScript functions that are being loaded on the initial load of your website. Cloudflare offers different services that can allow you impact the core web vital metrics on your website. I would like to highlight some of them. Cloudflare CDN is our service for delivering cached, static, and dynamic content that spans over 270 points of presence across the globe. This helps decrease the latency of your website and allows it load faster, which is a key factor of the core web vitals. Another service we offer is called Cloudflare Images. Cloudflare Images is a service that offers you image resizing and delivery on the fly. This definitely helps improve the performance of your website and also help you serve better and optimize images on the web. Zaraz is another service that we offer at Cloudflare that can help you impact the score of Core Web Vitals on your website. Cloudflare Zaraz is a service that helps you load third-party scripts on the cloud and away from the browser, which further helps with web performance. Make sure you check out the services if you'd like to improve and optimize your website for performance and also boost your Core Web Vitals ranking. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it was helpful in explaining what Core Web Vitals are and why you should prioritize them when building applications if you'd like your website to rank properly on Google search engine.